New PR on Koopa Troopa Beach, 3 lap. Took another 49 hundredths of a second cut off of. And man, that's really redundant. Off my old PR of 121.66, which now stands at a 121.17. You can't even see my original PR for the year of 122.68 or 122.28, which was my old overall PR. Koopa Troopa Beach, 3 lap with Peach, and I know it rhymes. Not that it really matters. My first halfway decent time on this course. So it just misses Legend A, which is where I could have had it. A couple missed mini turbos in this run. So it probably could be God. But close to it. But for now, considering that I was outside the top 100 on the 3 lap before this, just barely inside the top 100 on the fast lap, I'm rather happy with these times of... Damn it, I didn't want to miss that. Of 121.17 and 26.21. The first 2 laps, by the way, were 27.03 and 27.10. To finish this up will be a 27.04. And I just realized I didn't even have the speed on for you, but that's okay, I guess. 121.17 with a fast lap. Done a few days ago, 26.21. Peace out.